Thank you, Jessica.
Sal, as we call her, we have a couple of guests on the show. I am first and foremost very thankful to have incredible co-stars to work with. Sal is my absolute favorite. No offense, Carter, you're good too. But she always, not only do I know I'm going to have a great time when I'm working with her, but I also am challenged. And I'm just incredibly touched by her personality, and it's a lovely thing to work with her. I have this whole speech prepared, and I was going to be all like, stereotypical actress, thank you to the studio, thank you to the I am 29 years old, and I just decided to scan all that and give you the run through on fast forward. I am actually going to thank the Breakthrough Awards for giving me an opportunity to speak about something that I am passionate about. So thank you to everyone, my sisters who are here, Melissa Hershey from Bear and Sush, Love for Her, Gregory Arnold, Beth Gay, girl. Anyway, but I actually want to talk about something that's very important to me, and there are two wonderful Jessicas here tonight who share my philanthropic heart, and one speaks of other awards today, Jessica Roses. Congratulations. Jessica Stout, who just left the stage. Jessica just got, I'll clarify, Sprout just got back from Ethiopia, where she worked with an incredible organization called Charity Water, which is also, as well as what we've been trying to do, clean water practice and things to end that for all of us. Jessica Zor, Jessica Roses, I'm going to call you that forever now, joined me with an organization that I work with in New Orleans, St. Bernard Project, and started to support this family down there who, after 5 years this month, are still dealing with the aftermath of a catastrophe like Katrina, a natural disaster that you don't see coming that takes everything away from you. St. Bernard Project is also working with victims of the oil spill to rebuild, or continue to rebuild the homes. Some of them are still victimized and being killed. But they are avoiding mental health centers, which is the only organization in New Orleans area that is dealing with that particular issue. And I know this has nothing to do with saying thank you and all that, but what my point is that I've been given a voice, and I'm so very blessed for the position that I have. I work with several different organizations, and I just want to take this moment that press and the Breakthrough Awards have given me to empower and challenge the rest of my peers, young Hollywood specifically. You have the influence of 12-year-olds, which is a fleeting audience. They do not stick around long. They find new things. Their attention spans are like mine, about 2 seconds long. And when you have that power, you need to use it. So please find something that pulls on your heartstrings and use the voices that you have and the platforms that you're given to do something to say thank you for what we have.
I learned so much, and I'm honored to have had that chance.
And to say my first name backwards, Tom Red.
I just want to say this is incredible. The Breakthrough Awards are very special and important because it recognizes up-and-coming artists who have poured their blood, sweat, and tears into their passion and their dream, and something that we are all fortunate enough to go to work every day and be super happy and get to do what we love. So I'm super honored to be here. I want to thank everyone who has supported and been there for me, my friends, my team, Bob and Harvey Weinstein, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you so much. I'm truly honored, and this is crazy. Have a good one.